that wants to play in transition, that wants to attack the basket and get to the free throw line.
Justina Charles, and a nice shot. She drove it hard in the WNBA. Here's Anna Cruz. Gives to Tina. Ducks inside. Floats it up and in, and she's fouled. Montgomery tipped it to Tina Charles. Here's Cappy. Drives to the hoop, lays it up and in. And Fred Williams has got to call a timeout.
Attacking the basket, getting to the free throw line.
You mentioned Griner. She had a WNBA record 11 block shots in that win. Orly Talbot, nice duck under move. Goes to the left hand and converts from Rogers. Hooper will try a three. Got it. Strong three-point attempt by Jordan Hooper. Dexter will back it out. Guarded by Angel Goodrich, the second-year player from Kansas. Nice feed down low. Yeah, she's getting more touches on the move. That's key. And the jumper goes in. Charles on the board, lays it in, and she's fouled. Kathy came up with it. Deals it to Houston. They got a new shot clock. Houston's shot is rejected by Courtney Paris. It's crossover stolen by Cruz. It's a race to the bucket, and Cruz lays it in, and down she goes again. Orly Talbot catches, puts it up, got it blocked, tries it again. Paris blocked her twice. Fires in and out. Charles has the offensive glass. The little jump hook goes in. Tina Charles with 22.
Bad decision by the rookie Sims. One on two on three.
Cruz to the basket. Lays it in left-handed. And this Liberty crowd goes nuts over that move. And no question, 10 to shoot. Here's Charles. Nice feed to Milton Jones for the layup. That's a big bucket. Carson for three. It's short. It's rebounded by Charles. And she goes to the bank and hits it. Tina Charles has been scoring from all angles on the move. Right to the bucket. Lays it in. And she's fouled.
But this game has bright lights, big celebrities. She comes to play in those moments.
Rogers. Got it. Now Tulsa trying to set up Hodges. And the ball deflected loose. Paris came up with it. Able to reverse it in. Did not shoot it. Essence Carson will try. That's good. That's a two. Put on the line. On Dexter. This for Charles. And Tina knocks it down. She's got 26.
Break is right around the corner. You want to put yourself in a position to make a playoff run.
And Shanice McKinney.